calculate an 18% tip. 18% is a little bit harder than 10%, 15%, so bear with me. In order to do this, I am going to pull out my calculator again. So, we know what 100% is. Last time we went to 10%. I'm going to go to 1%. How do I do 1%? 100 divided by 100 equals 1%. So I'm going to figure out what 1% is. That is my base percentage. So since 100 divided by 100 is 1, I'm going to do 75 divided by 100. That is going to give me 75 cents. So 1% tip will be 75 cents. Don't be cheap and be given any 75 cent tip, though. Now, let's do 2%. If 1% tip is 75 cents, what is 75 cents plus 75 cents? If I throw in 75 more cents, I get 6/4 or $1.50. So I have 75 cents for 1%. I have 150 for 2%. Now, let us figure out what 3% is. 1% plus 1% plus 1%. So if I add another 75 cents here, I am going to have $2.25. I can now skip to 5, and I'll show you guys why in a second. Well, let's see. 0.75 was 1. Multiply it by 5. $3.75. Or I could do 75 plus 75 plus 75 plus 75 plus 75. Either way, $3.75. I am now going to do 8%. 8% is 3 plus 5. So, to figure this out, I'm going to do 2.25 plus 3.75. 3% is 225, 5% is 375. When I add them together, I get $6. So, 8% is $6. Now let's figure out what 10% is. There's a few ways to figure out what 10% is. I can do, like we did last time, 75 divided by 10, which gave us 750. I can do 0.75 times 10, which gives me 750. So this gives me $7.50. Now, I can figure out 18%. 18% is 8 plus 10. 8 plus 10 equals 18. Which means I'm going to do 6 plus 750. I'm going to add these two together. When I add 8 plus 10, or $6 plus 750, I get $13.50. So if I want to make that tip 18%, or I can do decimals. 18% of decimal is 0.18. Let's take a shortcut. 0.18 times 75 gives you 1350. So either way, your total is $13.50 for an 18% tip.